So, yes, I would like to play first. And yes, I would like to mulligan. That is not much better. Yeah, I'm gonna mulligan this too. So, yep. Okay. We got a nice curve here going on. So, if we draw a bunch of lands, it's possible that I win this game by drawing all lands every turn, but that would require not a lot from him. Okay, this one I can deal with. This jungle playing aqua forms on it or something. I'll target myself. That wasn't very helpful. That's annoying. I was gonna double block that. I can't. Oh, come on. Yep. Wish I had a mule those land. And there's no problem in attacking with this. He's just gonna block it, gain 2 life. And he can't really attack back. I mean, he could attack and trade this for this and 3 lands. I think that's fine with me. Jeez. Okay, I'm glad I attacked. Kinda in trouble. I could block. I think that's bad. Yeah, okay, I just never draw land. Who do I want to attack with? Do I want to attack with everybody? I think so. If I draw a land now, I'm in pretty good shape actually. This is going to drain for 5, then I can just block. And he's going to drink for 5 more. I have to be careful not to just die. And this is 7 to maybe 10 damage. Maybe I should have just kept that guy back, but he can just move this. I guess I'm keeping back now since those guys have to attack. Maybe I should have attacked with the 1/4. I probably just double block, that's bad. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I'm just gonna triple block the guy. and gain 5 life. Playing this was not smart. Playing this into Whip of Erebos is not a great. He can kill one of my guys now, but he loses his Triton and his rider, whatever. And his turn, so it's definitely not bad for me. So I want to attack. Who do I want to attack with? The Grim Merchant, maybe? Because he can't double walk it, it's very bad. I guess I could just attack with both. Yeah, just this. Okay. Let's hope I don't get force spiked. We could sack. Okay, that's ambitious. Not sure what his plan is here. Is he gonna like see Laz revenge me? He's not gonna deal 15 damage this turn. I'm just gonna gain the life back. Yeah, Whip was much better than Gorgon would have been this game. Just. Alright. What's happening? Jeez. Oh boy, this doesn't actually do anything. Should I attack with the 142? I'm just gonna finish his Triton. Yeah, seems fine. Or I could kill my Grey Merchant. Which puts him dead next turn? Huh, that's interesting. No, I think killing the Merfolk is probably just better. Like, if he kills this, then he's not actually dead. I can always return my center and mill another four cards. Just keep going. Maybe that was actually a better play this turn. And yep. Turn could be annoying, but it's probably not gonna be. I can also just start draining him with the scroller. Maybe that was a better play, I don't know. Right now he doesn't have anything, he's dead. No, he's not dead. Yeah, he's dead. He doesn't have anything. Okay. So he's not dead. He goes to one now. Yeah, attacking here seems smart. I mean, I should have killed my Grey Merchant. But he has like a lightning strike for this. This is the play is so bad. I guess not that bad. Dude, play. I'm gonna time you all and I'm not gonna feel any regret. Yep. Okay. So I can't. Oh, I shouldn't have played this land. Should've just attacked. Yeah. Oh, those two are attacking? Maybe just. Yeah, probably just does one. I think those two is fine. No, just this. I'm just gonna kill this. It's like the only way I can lose, I think. Yeah, I'll keep it. The card I can cast. Jeez. Okay. It's probably not gonna do it. I mean, this guy, one of those two guys have to die for him to not lose the game on this pod. Maybe I shouldn't have kept the last breath because if I draw, like drawing a land is much better because it let well a swamp because it lets me whip and use squalor in the same turn. You're dead. I mean, I guess he can have something. Yep, okay. I mean, this can't block anyway, and you would be able to block this. Oh, so just dead on board. Okay, now last breath's coming in. Yeah, that's probably the only thing that's coming in. Or a warden doesn't. It's maybe kind of slow. Let me see what cards I saw. Yeah, it has like a bunch of merfolk that deals 2 damage and it just warrants that. Yeah, this is fine actually. My deck doesn't seem bad against his.